Hey, ciao, benvenuto, Nico here, and in this video I'm gonna tell you what you should eat when you are in Palermo. As they say around here, dogs and pigs, meaning anyone, have passed through here, with no less than 15 cultures influencing the development of Sicily and Palermo. Each has left their approach and recipes for various staples of now Sicilian cuisine. Here I will not just list the dishes that I think you should check out, as that can take more than 10 years to complete. Instead, I will tell you 5 things you should try to go home without any regrets. So let's begin. Number 1, street food. When you are considered the best in Europe and the 5th best in the entire world, your street food is worth mentioning. And that's not my personal opinion, that's what experts in the field say. From grilled meat and seafood to an array of frighteningly named yet delicious dishes such as bread with spleen, we have a lot of food diversity. We like to do a lot with frying food as well, including our chickpea flour fritters and our potato croquettes. You should remember that many of these recipes were developed centuries ago among the poorest communities. You get a unique and intense flavor, but do not choose this food if you are on a strict diet or you are, as someone might say, a sissy. And number 2, seafood. With a land surrounded by the sea, Sicily naturally boasts a wide variety of seafood dishes. Traditionally, seafood is reserved for appetizers and first or second courses. Along with vegetables, seafood is a staple on the tables of most Sicilians every day. So the answer is no. We Sicilians are not gorging ourselves on pasta, pizza, and street food every day, as many might believe. Among the top recipes, boiled octopus, swordfish rolls, sea urchins, mussels, and other delicacies. Number 3, vegetables. If you are a vegetarian or a vegan, prepare to have some of the most diverse options that you might have found on vacations prior. Our plates are always full of greens. Feeding from the food harvested from the ground has been part of the proud Sicilian heritage since the ancient times. There are countless recipes ranging from appetizers to main courses. If you love veggies, Sicily will be a haven of deliciousness for you. I remember when a friend from the US visited and said, "In Sicily, I discovered that veggies actually have a good smell." And that's the truth. When I'm abroad, I miss the smell of cooked vegetables and their palpable flavors. Nowhere else in the world seems to compare in my eyes. Number 4, ice cream and desserts. There is no mistaking that Sicilians are considered the masterful architects of the world's finest sweets. From delicious ice cream, first invented on the island from a Sicilian named Francesco Procopio, to our use of sweet ricotta in pastries such as cassata and cannolo, our sweets are known around the world. Every time you enter one of our cafeterias throughout the city, it is likely you might end up with a different dessert in your hands. If you are on diet, Sicily might be a hell for you. Number 5, pizza. Because you are in Italy, you are likely thinking pizza is universally good here, but that is only partly true. When you consider the ingredients combined in a delicious pizza, you should consider relying on the great chefs of the South, led by the great minds of Naples. Now, if they are listening to this, Northern Italians will be offended. But the truth is, from Rome south, the pizza does nothing but get better. In Sicily, much like the rest of the South, pizza is more than just exceptional. It is also highly nutritional. On the island, many of the pizzas get comprised with ancient Sicilian grains that provide a unique flavor. That's what you need to know. If you want to experience an authentic Sicilian experience, such as knowing what to order and avoiding wasting your money on rubbish tourist traps, take a look at our comprehensive guide that we created called The Sicilian Way. This is it. See you in the next video. Ciao.